Mexico City's beautiful Plaza de la Constitución sees the Army's first mechanized divisions on parade as the Republic celebrates 132 years of liberty. From the National Palace, President Camacho reviews the greatest military demonstration in Mexico's long and colorful history. Jeeps, tanks, big guns, modern troops in modern motors rolling to war as allies of the United Nations. The fiery spirit of the Mexican patriot Benito Juarez marches again. Every branch of the nation's armed forces represented in the stirring display. Today, old political rivalries are dissolved. As patrol bombers roar overhead, the nation's chief executive stands with six former presidents of Mexico at his side. A dramatic living example of a people united. United to fight again for the cause of liberty. Mexico is on the march.